Welcome to St. Michael's and to Evensong. On this day, you remember John Raleigh Mott, an evangelist and ecumenical pioneer, who I believe just died in 1955, January 31st. If you would like to take a bulletin with you on the last page, you can read about his life. Light and peace in Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Jesus said, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. The name of light is all gracious light, the next item in the world. Let's remain standing and sing.
Thank you. A reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah, Isaiah 61 through 5. Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. For darkness shall cover the earth, and thick darkness the peoples. But the Lord will arise upon you, and his glory will appear over you. Nations shall come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your dawn. Lift up your eyes and look around. They all gather together, they come to you. Your sons shall come from far away, and your daughters shall be carried on their nurses' arms. Then you shall see and be radiant. Your heart shall thrill and rejoice, because the abundance of the sea shall be brought to you. The wealth of the nations shall come to you. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Let us stand and sing a paraphrase of Song of Mary, which is found in your bulletins. Tell out my soul the greatness of the Lord.
A reading from the Gospel of Luke. Soon afterwards, he went to a town called Nain, and his disciples and a large crowd went with him. As he approached the gate of the town, a man who has died was being carried out. He was his mother's only son, and she was a widow. And with her was a large crowd from the town. When the Lord saw her, he had compassion for her and said to her, "Do not weep." Then he came forward and touched the bier, and the bearer stood still. And he said, "Young man, I say to you to rise." The dead man sat up and began to speak, and Jesus gave him to his mother. Fear seized all of them, and they glorified God, saying, "A great prophet has risen among us, and God has looked favorably on his people." This word was spread throughout Judea and all the surrounding country. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
stand singing paraphrase of the Song of Simeon. And after this, Lord God, you now have set your servant free.
Watch, dear Lord, for those who work or watch or weep this night,
and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ, give rest to the weary, bless the dying, soothe the suffering, pity the afflicted, shield the joyous, and all for your love's sake. Amen. Please be seated. For our anthem tonight, another evening hymn by the Australian composer, Malcolm Williamson, who for a time was in England, I believe the Queen's composer, whatever, like the Queen has a poet, laureate, she has a composer, that was Malcolm Williamson. There are six verses, and I thought we would today do three of them full. When we get to verse three, the choir is actually divided into two groups. This side is called the Canine, because in the Hebrew is where the demon sits. This side of the Hebrew is called Cantorus, because that is the side of the Hebrew where the cantor sits, who is a singing priest. And verse 5, I thought we would give our brand new choristers a chance to sing, and so they will be singing verse 5. And for those of you who may have had a little musical training, it is really amazing how Matthew Williamson takes these notes. He repeats them in must be 6, 7, 8 times, and yet each time it sounds a little different than the other time, a little more original. And he creates a whole song really based around just those 4 notes. It is quite a remarkable piece of music in that sense. Son of my soul, thou Savior dear, it is not night, if thou be near. this point in your service, in the service. Your intercessions, prayers, and thanksgivings are here invited, either out loud or in silence with your own hearts.
Yours are the eyes. You are his body. Christ has no body.
now, but yours. No hands, no feet on earth, but yours. Yours are the eyes with which he looks compassion on this world. Christ has no body now on earth, but yours. Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of his Holy Spirit be with us all evermore.
Amen.